News now, police in New Bedford have arrested a man in connection with an ongoing investigation, a homicide that happened on New Year's Eve. 22-year-old Aaron Bookman did not enter a plea this morning in court on the charge of obstruction of justice. He is the fourth person that police have charged following the murder of Aaron Gant Jr. in New Bedford. So far, though, no one has been named as an official suspect with Gant's murder. Bookman is being held on $50,000 bail.